This 1936 Ford Custom Cabriolet with rare German glacier coachwork won best overall at the prestigious auto show in Pebble Beach.
Well, this is one of the rarest Fords ever built.
It is among nearly 50 cars being auctioned off here in Hampton this weekend, but it is far from the only rare Ford turning heads. There's also this 2005 Ford GT with serial number 2.
The right to buy that was a gift from the Ford Motor Company. It's the very first road car that was ever released from Ford, and it was specially built for him with colors and options that were not available anywhere else.
Everything being auctioned, including more than 1,000 very rare signs, belongs to Michael Dingman. For more than 21 years, he served as a Ford Motor Company director.
You know, he's reached an age where he doesn't play with the cars, his toys, as much as he used to.
Looking at his collection, you can tell he loves Ford Woodies and Americana in general, particularly from the late 1940s through the 1960s.
These are arguably the world's best collection of flathead Ford V8s anyone's ever put together.
In fact, Dingman has the signed collection from the famed Route 66.
To my knowledge, that's the only complete collection in the world. He has, in other words, every single state that was part of it. He has a highway sign that says Route 66 with that state.
There's also this flashing Ford sign.
That one in particular, that's called the Jubilee sign. And it is one of the rarest, if not the rarest, of all the Ford neons.
Everything is being auctioned off starting Saturday without reserve to the highest registered bidder. In Hampton, Mike Garrity, WMUR News 9.